Uh-huh.
And then they were a big noise. And they didn't know who it is, so they were scared. They went in bed and they went under the covers. And it wasn't anything. They looked out. It was their neighbor. It was somebody outside the window that was putting paint in their bucket. So, now I'll show you the picture.
Oh, yeah. Maddie, so what's that?
Maddie is... See what Maddie? She's under the clouds.
Uh-huh.
The clouds are shapes. I mean, the clouds are shapes. Like a boot shape of the cloud.
Uh-huh. I like them. Just like we saw in the airplane, huh?
He shapes the cloud. And you see the picture? You see this picture? This other picture? See, this is a room. Remember, I will make a book now for you! Desmond!
It's nice of you to let Sadie wear that necklace, Naya.
I didn't let her wear a necklace.
You didn't? She just put it on?
She just put it on.
Well, it's nice of you to let her wear it, though. When she took it and put it on, she gave it back.
No, she didn't.
Yeah, she did. You still got it. She's gone. It's here.
I can make my necklace into different shapes, like a U or a pear.
A pear? A heart?
A boat. A necklace. Or nothing. Or... nothing.
Should we get PJs on now?
Is it my bedtime?
Mm-hmm. What time is it?
Let's have a class.
Eight zero one, PJ time.